Hi, AT from CNC at home. In a recent video, I was talking about the new wasteboard and downdraft ventilation and how I'd be able to take that and easily exhaust it out the side of the house. Well, my memory wasn't so good. Here's what I said.
I have access to the back of this board in the house.
Well, I do have access to that area. It's just not nearly as easy as I thought it was from my memory. Anyway, I was able to work through that. I was able to get the vent pipe worked out and get the exhaust vent on there. So let's take a look at how this project's turning out.
Here's the new exhaust fan hooked up and running. It's not hooked up to the laser table yet, but I do have a flexible conduit. And that goes here. And let's go take a look at what's happening outside. Here's the vent on the outside, and you can see the louvers are open. That means that there is air coming out. Let's take a closer look here. I'll just push on those. Running the conduit for this wasn't quite as easy as I thought it would be. I'd forgotten how this was configured. I was able to figure it out eventually, and it's in there.
Here's our new exhaust fan with the ductwork all connected from the outside, and it now connects down into our new laser table. From the prior video, I created this plenum box underneath, and I was going to cut a hole right here, which I ended up doing, and I was able to then connect that ductwork to this area. Here's the ductwork coming down. It connects to the side through this little adapter that I bought, and then it exhausts out. I'm going to need to add some strapping to my ductwork to kind of hold it up out of the way, remove some tension from the fan. Now that the new exhaust fan is connected,
and that'll draw air down through our honeycomb. So we'll have that downdraft. Time to do a test burn. Apparently I didn't have this recording. Okay.
I was trying to do a burn on white paper, and I was running into the same issues that I've always run into. The laser just doesn't cut real well on white paper, so I ended up abandoning this particular burn.
So let's try this then.
While doing this test burn on this MDF, I put down a couple pieces of paper on top of the honeycomb. The intent there was to increase the airflow right on top and below this cutting area to see if that would help reduce the fumes. And it seemed to work pretty well. You know how I like to burn tiles, so I ended up burning another moon tile. I chose this process because burning that paint is really kind of a toxic, icky smell, and I really wanted to ensure that this new ventilation was drawing that away.
Here we have a couple coasters that I need to put the CNC logo on the back side of. So we'll just do a quick burn of that. Here's the moon that I just burned. It turned out awesome. Let's get that flipped over and put in place. We'll get the laser focused and lined up. downdraft. You can really feel it. Even this paper.
Another successful coaster project. A nice moon coaster with the logo on the back. The new downdraft ventilation seemed to work really well. If you're interested in doing a project similar to this, I will, down in the description, put links to the different components that I purchased. You can get started creating your own better ventilation system. If you enjoy the content of this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like what we do on this channel, think about subscribing. It really helps us out. And enjoy doing your CNC at home projects.